Hey, I'm Liam from QIS Packaging, and in this video, I'm going to explain what micrometres, or UM, are and how they're used. The term micrometre, which is represented by the symbol UM, is a unit of measurement that's used to measure microscopic objects like cells. This measurement is also used for the thickness of plastic in the packaging industry. For example, most Australian states have legislation that prohibits the use of plastic bags under 35 micrometres. A micrometer is 1/1000th of a meter, or 0.001 millimeters. For a sense of scale, a single human hair is 70 micrometers. Here at QIS, we sell a huge variety of products that range from 20 micrometers thick all the way up to 150. Our plastics that are 35 micrometers or less are great for items such as food or jewelry, whereas our heavier options, like our 100 micrometer drum liners, are great for things like building materials and landscaping. If you have any questions, make sure to leave a comment below and we'll be happy to help.